हाँ जी, थैंक्स टू डॉक्टर मिस्टर अभिषेक अवस्थी. एक्चुअली आई वाज एफेक्टेड बाय सीवियर ऑर्थराइटिस इन बोथ ऑफ माय लेग्स, लेफ्ट एंड राइट. वन डे इट हैपेंड फ्रॉम द बेड आई कुड नॉट एबल टू गेट अप एंड आई फेस्ड अ सीवियर पेन in my both of my legs. Just I am unable to walk. After that I came to know from my friends that some special treatment is giving, and I came to Mr. Awasthi. After that the treatment was so simple. He has applied some major affected areas. And after that, he has given three tonics. So to say, it is Ayurvedic and Ayurvedic combination and stuff like that. And it is very simple treatment, not any restriction for other diets, dishes, all those things, anything I could take. And only three teaspoon of medicine I will have to take daily. Besides that, there is no such extra exercises and all those things. And after completion of his course, first, second, and third, I felt totally I have my problem has been cured. And now I am feeling 100% satisfaction with the treatment. And as he assured that lifelong he don't arise, and I also predict, and if it is so, really I will be thankful to Dr. Mr. Awasthi, and it is just like I can say magic wand, and it is just a mystery for me, whatever it has cured. So I am thankful to Mr. Awasthi.